Shit.
Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne, never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. It's me, Courtney Jinean. And if this is your first time watching me, don't forget to subscribe and join the family. And if it isn't your first time, then welcome back, sis. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a full face of Fenty Beauty. Basically, the story, because I know the story behind the title, and let me just explain myself. So basically, if you've seen my soft glam tutorial, you would have seen that I was running out of my truffle. Basically, it was down. So I had gone to the Fenty Beauty website to just re-up on truffle. But then I was looking around and I was like, I have a few things that I need to get from Fenty Beauty that will complete my collection so I can do a full face. And then when I was on the website, I started like totaling up everything that I've bought from Fenty Beauty in the past year or two. Not even everything, but like everything that I'm going to be using today, and it totaled up to $411. And I was like, I spent that much on Fenty Beauty alone, not even just makeup, but Fenty Beauty. So that's why I captioned it this. And while I picked up the matchsticks and truffle, I opened it wrong, but yeah, I also picked up another snap shadow in the color Cadet, in the shade Cadet. So it's like a very neutral camo inspired palette that I'll be playing with today. These are not the typical shadows that I usually go for at all, so it's gonna be interesting playing in this today. I also picked up their bronzer, which I've not heard that much about. Like, I think people like it though, so I'm going to also try this in Mocha. No, not Mocha Mon. Not Mocha Mon. Coco Naughty. So I'm gonna be trying this today as well. Again, this is the Fenty Beauty bronzer in Coco Naughty. And then I also picked up, this actually came out with the snap shadow palettes, the dry sponge eraser cleaner. Wait, what do they call it? They call it the dry brush cleaning sponge. The brush cleaner looks like this. It's really cute. All their stuff is really like travel friendly. So if you're going somewhere and need to like re-up on something, well, not this, but they have like the minis of the bronzer. The matchsticks are very like quick and easy. And everything is just like thought out, I feel like, with this brand. So I'm gonna enjoy doing a full get ready with me with just Fenty Beauty. There are a few products that Fenty Beauty hasn't come out with, like their mascara, which is going to be coming out on January 16th, which I think is when I'm going to plan to drop this video. But let me know in the comments if you would like me to review the mascara. I don't know. Mascara is one of those products where I feel like it's not a necessity that you have like a higher end product. I feel like that's true for everything, but specifically with mascaras, like all you're really looking for in a mascara is that it will curl your lashes. And especially for someone like me, where I tend to wear falsies pretty much all the time, it does not matter if my lashes are popping or not. But I feel like Fenty Beauty is for the girls, and guys who are very natural. So let's get into my makeup. I think I'm just gonna have this as a get ready with me. If you watch, I'm gonna reference my soft glam makeup video so many times in like all my tutorials, because it's my everyday, like it's how I do my makeup, period. So if you watch that, you know I love this setting spray, Fix Plus, Matte Fix Plus, and we've been asking Fenty Beauty for mascara, but we also, Fenty, we need a setting spray, sweetie. After I do that, you know, I always go in with my Fenty Beauty. This is the Pro Filter Instant Retouch Primer. Soft matte. It's not super drying, so if you're worried about that, if you have dry skin, no, it's not super drying at all. Which is why I enjoy it, because I definitely have dry skin. Oh, I love how this makes my skin feel. I actually want to try their hydro one, but I'm also looking into buying the Milk Makeup one, the Hydro Grip one, because I've heard so many good things. Okay, next up in my Fenty face is going to be the Brow MVP. You guys know how I feel about this. It's not my favorite, but it does the job. And this is in the color dark brown. At first I didn't like it, but like now that I've been using it for some months, it's not the worst. And I do like the type of brow I am able to get, and I feel like when I go back to my ColourPop, I hope I don't hate it. The primer was $32 and it has lasted me a while, so I would think that it's worth it, and I just love how it makes my skin feel. And this Brow MVP ranges for $20. So you guys, now that I have cleaned up my brows and I did my brows with the Brow MVP by Fenty Beauty, I'm gonna go in with my Fenty Beauty, I thought I didn't have it, my Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Amplifying Eye Primer. I'm not a huge fan of eye primers, you guys know. I don't even know why I got it. I think just to like try it out. But I usually, it just saves time when I actually do it with my concealer. So that's why I usually don't go in with a primer. But I'm just gonna blend this out before going in with Cadet. And I already did a review on another one of these Snap Shadows, which was the Rose palette, the number 4. And so if you have not seen that video, definitely go check that out. It is one of my favorite videos so far, and to be honest, I really do like these shadows because they're just easily blendable. This is like my skin color, so it's just like blending into thin air, so I can't really use this as a crease color. I did not bring any more of my other shadows. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna dig into Coco Naughty, my bronzer, and just use this as a transition shade because, you know, I do wanna keep this as a full Fenty face, but starting with that is not gonna get us nowhere, okay? And we wanna get a look today, honey. But yeah, I'm super excited to see what kind of look I'm gonna create with this. I was trying to watch like some tutorials to get like some inspiration about it, and I didn't really see a lot of black girls doing this, so you know, didn't have much to go off of. Okay, I'm just trying to blend this in, honey, just a little bit. All right, Fenty, I don't know about this. Ooh. I'm not getting the same like pigment with both sides of my face, which is weird. But also, this is not how I like remember the Rose palette. Like, this is weird because it's the same brand, the same launch, and the colors are doing such a very different thing. So weird, because I really love the Rose one. Whew, okay, what are you guys thinking about this look so far, honey? I'm not feeling it, to be honest, but I'm just gonna go back in with Take Cover and just kind of like smooth everything out, try to blend everything together before I go in with the navy to try to like deepen it even more. Like I said, you guys, this is not like my usual color scheme at all, so I'm like trying to learn too, as well as demo this. So I'm not sure how I feel about it just yet. Like, I'm not in love. I don't hate it either, but let's go in with the navy color just to deepen in that crease. The navy color is called Glammo Camo. Yeah, Glammo Camo. So I'm just gonna deepen that up in the crease. Okay, the navy color is not like the brown or anything, so that's good. It's just like the green and the brown were not giving me what I needed at all. She's literally struggling. Okay, let's just blend everything up. This is why I stick to my little neutrals instead. Okay, we're blending it all in, we're blending it all in. Okay, for the lid, I'm not sure if I want to do like the yellow. I think I want to go in with the yellow. I can tell you off the bat, there's anything I would say you don't need, child, you don't need this. Mm-mm. You don't need it. You can tell them, yeah, keep it.
And that's just that on that.
All right, just like, since I'm not really feeling the look anyway, I'm gonna go into Good Cookie and just bring this right here, which is kind of weird because it is a shimmer. And I'm like, putting in with all these matte shadows, but I'm gonna do a Good Cookie right here so I can use all the shadows from here. Good Cookie. Okay, and what I'm gonna do is just to like be fun, I'm gonna put Money Mission on top of the yellow. Party in the hills, yeah. She just wanna do it for the thrill, yeah. Shorty drive a poodle with no top. But if I throw this money, she gon' drop. Ay. She don't wait in lines if it's too long. She don't drive the whip unless the roof falls. Only wanna call. Right. And now just so I can just like mesh all the colors together, I'm going with Take Cover again and just blend everything kind of in. Blend, 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 blend. To be honest, I would give this back. Like, I don't know when I'll pick it up again at all. And it's just, yeah, it's just not. It's cute though. It's cute. It's a cute look, and I was able to get a cute look. Let me see how it looks. Oh, wait. Okay, I don't know. Okay. It's not horrible. It's not ugly. I just don't really like the colors on me, but I think I was able to get a pretty decent look with the colors. To be honest, my favorite shade out of all of them will be She Salute, and that's the yellow shade, and it's the color that I think worked the best, to be honest, for me, and something that I will go back to with other looks, not necessarily using this palette. I will also definitely use Good Cookie. The navy works really well, so I guess I don't hate this palette, but it's just not my cup of tea. It might be your cup of tea, it's just not my cup of tea. Okay, sweetie, period. But you know what I'm gonna say again, which I noted in my other video as well with the snap shadows, is that no fallout at all, which is like amazing. Like, I did get a lot of pushback in the pan, which I'm, you know, not a big fan of, because I just felt like I'm wasting a lot of products if I'm like blown it away because there's so much like excess powder or pigment, but I don't have any like fallout on my face, which is good. But you know, I don't really care about that, but some people do, especially if you do your face after your, I mean, you do your eyes after your base makeup. You don't want to mess that up, so that's pretty good. And since I've tried two Snap Shadows at this point, I'm gonna go ahead and say that all of them don't have fallout or anything, because I tried this palette and I tried the rose, so that's good. Anyway, now I'm gonna go into my base makeup. I could do my liner right now with the fly liner in the color, cause I'm black, period. I also like how the mascara color is in black and it's called Cause I'm Black too. So I'm gonna just line my eyes actually while I'm here. Only take the pick when I show. She from Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got a foreign, then she laugh at you. Malibu, Malibu. Spending daddy's money with an attitude. Roxanne, Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is. My thoughts on this liner. And that's why I'm talking so slow because I'm doing my liner. But one thing I like about doing this like full face in a Fenty Beauty after I've like used these products and bought them is that I can say my opinions on them instead of it being like just a first impressions. But with this liner, I'm not like a huge fan of it. I don't feel like I run to this for when I need liner. But it is good for these times when I'm trying to do like a really tight line. And you guys, this liner is really good because I keep on saying like I don't really like it, I don't care for it, which is true, but I do have some things that I do like about it. I don't run to this. Actually, my go-to liner is the e.l.f. liner in jet black, which I just like the applicator more. But what I do like about this is that it's really true black and it doesn't smudge or anything, and it takes a lot to take it off, to be honest. And with the eyes, well, we're gonna come back later and just like we have to, because this is a very like kind of smoked out look. I'm definitely gonna go back in and do some stuff with under eye and at lashes and all that stuff. But before we get to that, we're definitely going to go into our foundation. You guys, I'm gonna say it again, if you watch my soft glam everyday makeup routine, you definitely know that this is my favorite foundation, period. It is the Fenty Beauty hydrating, let me put some respect on my favorite foundation's name, period. It is the Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Hydrating Longwear Foundation, and I am in the shade 410. One thing that I definitely forgot to use while I was doing my eyeshadow is the dry sponge. So let's just try to do it right now. Ooh, it actually works. You guys can kind of see. It didn't get all of the, yes, it did, but like, I guess that yellow is, oh, it did get it all out. Oh my God. Wow, that's pretty cool. I like this. Don't know if I'm gonna use it. It retails for $18. So I just put it in my cart. I don't know. Okay, so now I'm going in with my foundation. You guys know I like to do two things, and I like to do it side by side, like one side at a time. And I'm gonna go in with the brush first, and then I feel like I'm forgetting something. I definitely am. I'm forgetting my color corrector. So I guess I will do that after. Well, I didn't really go over my mouth yet. Ugh, I hate these. Well, I love these brushes, but these are from Vanity Planet. I don't even think Vanity Planet sells brushes anymore, which is kind of sad. Okay, you guys. Really quickly, I'm gonna go in with my Master Camo by Maybelline, their color corrector. Fenty Beauty doesn't have any color correctors. I know when they come out with some, it's gonna be bomb. But until then, sure, we have to do what we have to do, okay? Don't eat me up in the comments talking about this is not full Fenty Beauty phase if you don't have all Fenty Beauty. Fenty Beauty hasn't come out with this yet, okay? So whose fault is that, mine or Fenty's? you know what? I need to drag Rihanna some more because she's a big old liar. She did not drop an album in 2019. So, you know what, Miss Fenty? The least you could do, the least you could do is give some color correctors in with this brush. I'm gonna try to like kind of clean up my... Okay. Since that is all done, I'm gonna go in with my finished blending. Okay, so I think that's pretty much blended. I'm gonna go in with the other side, just do two drops of this Fenty Beauty foundation. Never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. In LA, yeah, got no brakes, yeah. Living fast, Ricky Bobby shaking bait, yeah. See the chain, yeah, it's a late, yeah. Swipe the chase, ooh, now she wanna date, yeah. Straight to Nobu, on the coast, ooh. Shorty only like cocaine and Whole Foods, yeah. Snapping all up on the grandma's going crazy. Now she wanna fuck me in the foreign going A. All right. Oh, look. You know we already went through this the last time. I look a little orange, but it's okay. It's all gonna fix itself. Okay. I'm gonna go in with my Fenty Beauty Concealer in 360, I believe that's the color that I'm using. Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got a foreign, then she laughs. It's true. Malibu, Malibu. Spending daddy's money with an attitude. Roxanne, Roxanne. So now I'm gonna take my new matchstick and truffle, my little baby. It's so fresh and new. And I'm going to add that to my contour. Oh, it's so mad. It glides on so easy. Also notice like the contoured ones, I don't know what it is about them, but I feel like they were never as dry as like the ones that were for under eye. I don't know. I'm just gonna go in with this sponge here and blend it out. She think I'm an asshole. She think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. Okay, so let's go in and set. I have the Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Instant Retouch Setting Powder in Honey. You guys already know how I feel about this. It's really yellow, which I really like. All she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne. Never gonna love me, but it's all. And then let's go in and set those contour areas with Coco Nutty bronzer. She think I'm an asshole. She think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne. Another thing that I have from Fenty Beauty is their Invisa Matte Blotting Powder, which people used to use as like a... Let me just use a little bit. This is cute. Like I said, something to just throw in your purse and have no matter what. All right, ooh, let me, you know, dust it away. Go get it away. Yeah. I'm gonna do blush. I'm gonna go in with, this is Sangria Sunset. This is from one of their summer collections, I think. Just add a little bit of Sangria, the pink shade, to my cheeks. Okay, you guys, so you know I want to just go in and complete the eye look with some under eye shadow. So I'm going with the camo color first and then going with the navy one. This navy is showing up, clocking in. it's working overtime because the camo's not doing its job. Like, the navy color is tired. Okay, you guys, so I'm gonna go in with a little bit of mascara.
But if I throw this money, she gon' drop. Ay. She don't wait in lines if it's too long. She don't drive the whip unless the roof.
Oh, these are so dramatic. Oh my gosh. I can barely see shadow, but we're gonna try it.
Only wanna call when the cash out. Only take the pick when the ass out. She from Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got a foreign, then she laugh at you. Malibu.
All right, you guys, I just went in with Hustler Baby. My Fenty Beauty as my highlight. I'm gonna actually also put it in my inner corner. So now I'm going to do my lipstick. So I'm going with Chestnut. And I'm going to line my lips.
She think I'm an asshole. She think I'm a player. She keep running back though. Only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne.
So that's pretty much it. And all I'm gonna do is go in with Unveil.
All she wanna do is party all night.
And then inside the middle, I'm going with Unbutton. Okay, you guys, I'm going to go put on my wig. Y'all know the drill. I'm going to give you a close-up of this look, and then I'm going to peace out, you guys.
Wait, shit. Roxanne,